This is how to make this text fill effect in Premiere Pro. So first, you want to have the text above your video with only the fill option enabled. Now you want to duplicate the text layers by holding Alt or Option on Mac and then drag them up one track. And now with the top layer selected, go to the Essential Graphics tab. And if you don't have it, then go to Window and enable Essential Graphics. Now you simply want to disable the fill option of the text and only enable the stroke option. This might make your text pretty big, so you can decrease the stroke a bit and also change the stroke setting to either inner or center. And now that we are done with the top text layer, we need to lock it. Now we can double click on the text and it should automatically select the original text layer. And now go to effects controls and disable the fill option. And also click on the stopwatch next to source text to create a keyframe. And then move to the point where the first word is said and then highlight it. And then enable the fill option. Now move to the next word and then click on this keyframe button to create a keyframe. And then move forward a little bit again and then select the word and enable the fill option. Now if you only want one word to fill, then you need to select the last word and disable the fill option on that one. I'm also going to show you a different version of this effect in a second. Then move forward again, create a keyframe, move forward, and then highlight the word you want to fill, and then disable the fill option on the rest of the text, and repeat this on all the text layers. And this is how it looks right now. And you can also move the keyframes around to adjust the timing of the fill. Now, if you want to make the version where the text continuously fills, you do pretty much the same thing. Select all the text and disable the fill option, and also create a source text keyframe. Now move to the first word, select it and enable the fill option. And instead of you creating another keyframe, you simply move on to the next word. Then you highlight it and enable the fill option on that one. So you basically move from one word to another and repeat. This is the final result. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.